I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The Cal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's your score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
After you, kid. Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go. Find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
And trash? Just not approved trash. Idea.
So I got three watching.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys.
No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey, Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Lol.
How'd you get here?
Huh?
We are doing some insane parking right now, okay?
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Gave me a fright there, pal. Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah,
this
here we are, scrapping these ships from the board just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back here in the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders feel like this, maybe you take it off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. Who's that?
Okay, Okay, wait. Hello. I got this.
You saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people
like
you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Damn, those details. I like it. He's dreaming now. Oh my god, hello? Hello? What the? What? Okay. Oh shit. The fuck? Hello? No. Oh. Wait, guys. Let me fix something. Sorry for the interruption, guys. I'm sorry. Let's go.
Apprentice, mark well and listen.
Master,
trust only in the Force.
I knew it. He was dreaming. I knew it.
Train has stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Uh-oh.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
Second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition.
Okay, so they are here for him.
Turn yourself in. Or everyone present shall face summary execution.
Uh-oh. It's bad.
I think it's time someone came forward.
No.
I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. Refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof. Oh my god. Okay.
We're just too afraid to say it. The Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes.
Oh
are.
Shit. What the? No.
No.
Hello?
Please.
Lightsaber.
Oh,
I found the Jedi!
What?
Okay.
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you
Took
get here?
Your time. Let's go.
Easy now.
Where did you come from?
Nice. I like this. Okay.
That over the comm? A Jedi? A traitor! Blast him! Find him! Come on, cowards! I needed that.
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
All right, let's end it.
Okay, so I gotta parry that.
Took out one of us.
You don't scare me. I sealed the cargo door.
What's going on? I'm confused.
One way out.
What's there? Hello?
Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you... Did you hear that too?
Stay back! Just...
One shot kill?
I hit him! Why did I do that?
Okay. I'll try the parry. I like this dude.
I did it!
Look at my health.
You can't run from us!
Perfect. Oh, oh.
Too close. Way too close.
Zero deaths, guys. I died. It's okay. Hold to block enemy attack except red unblockable attacks. Okay. Okay. Let's try again.
This way, I'm ready for it.
How do I heal? Hello? Am I dead?
To the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Faster!
Oh my god.
I'm ready for you.
Oh. What?
You shot the coupling out. Gotta get down!
Who are you?
With the wrong unit.
ship.
I'm dead.
Now. Train stopped? Now this can't be good.
Whoa!
Fight now? Hello?
I recognize.
Let's go.
Dance. Perhaps you had some training after all. Who was your master? Padawan?
Padawan?
Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Oh. Okay.
You bleed like all the others.
She's too powerful. I'm dead.
Meruem, you won't dodge the mix. You're mine. Making this worse.
Okay, I got that. She looks like Mogafu.
Whoa.
Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Greece Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. Mm. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
Oh.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano. In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calicale!
Mm-hmm. You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
I got a trophy. The Mantis. The washroom, I need to pee. Hello. This samples, is this? What is this? A strawberry potato?
That song. I wrote it. Years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it.
Oh.
You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi.
What?
But not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jaro T'Pol.
Jaro T'Pol.
He was a true guardian of the Republic.
was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal.
That's important.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Pocano.
This is Pagano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists?
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Who is there? Hello? को नहीं मिलना किसी का ये क्या किया इसने
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
क्या था हेलो क्या ओ ग्राफिक्स मस्त है I like the graphics. Okay, then go down here.
Oh, hey there, little guy.
Wait, wait. Effect. Whoa. Wow. So this red means this is locked. Pass through here. Yes, I can. What is this? Okay, so this is locked. खड्डा तो बंद है कहाँ जा रहे हो लोग
Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Okay. sequence are located through cars, shiny, make sure to interact with them to see. Skills find. Oh, nice. Master. Spend your skill point to learn over a slash. Okay. Oh, why? See that shot. So baad mein khulega. BD-1?
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks.
Oh, boy. क्या कर रहा है व्हाट ओके यू नीड टू ग्रैब दैट
दैट्स द वॉल्ट सीयर मेंशनड व्होएवर आई एम सपोज्ड टू फाइंड मस्ट बी वेटिंग देयर
ये क्या Okay, so this is the map, I think. A current objective can always be seen in hologram. Okay, so वो hologram से map बता रहा है. और ये map मेरे से control नहीं हो रहा है. Hello, रुक जा. Okay, you can rotate or you can move. Nice. या सो वो रेड जगह हम जाके आए वहाँ पर बंद है नाउ वी आर मूविंग फॉरवर्ड ओके ओके Oh, my all the shoes on this figure pathway. Okay, so we are at level 1 right now. This is level 2.
Ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zip line? Whoa! I thought that would work. Wait, you didn't?
The heavy attack and these attacks are like okay. ओके कहाँ जाऊँ पहले आ जाता फ्रॉम द डायरेक्टर
Careful over there. Careful over there.
उसको careful बोल के खुद गिर रहा है बताओ.
Just like back at the scrapyard.
ये क्या? अरे. Hold on, GD1. I'm coming. Oh भाई. Okay, so you need to refill your force meter so that you can use your heavy attack. Oh, I got this. Where's my BD at? Kahan gaya BD? Hello? Didi.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Pretty brave. You okay?
Okay.
Wait. I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh. Okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now.
Okay. Shipyard mein kaam karta tha londa.
Okay.
करना चाहिए काम. ओह क्या बात.
The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay. Well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Achha, this is the station where I can upgrade my lightsaber color. Okay, I got the premium content, so I'll go with this. This looks nice. Go with this. A trophy which is Sabersmith. Yeah.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work.
Oh.
Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Oh, wait. अभी वो हील करना सिखाएगा।
Yeah, I'm alright.
I'm pretty sure. हील देगा। Yes.
Healing stem.
Mm-hmm.
We're full of surprises.
Surprises. वाह भाई छाती में घोप
दिया। Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Hop on board.
गोदी लेने बोल रहा था.
So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? Never known a forgetful droid.
Themselves on the remote planet Bogano, ready to discover the secrets of an ancient vault. Okay, Prof is dead. And these two saved him and bring him here. Okay. Flora and fauna. भाई ये सब कौन पढ़ेगा यार? Some will live here for some time using this ladder for storage information. Okay, ladder. Callum can be the while explaining the mysterious old Bogano. He is curious, nature, and utterly fearless in the face of danger. He has quickly grown attached to God and seemed intent on leading the young Jedi towards something or something waiting inside the ancient vault that looms over Bogano's horizon. अच्छा, लॉन्डे को पसंद आ गया और हेल्प करेगा लड़का, ये जानना था मेरे को. किसके दस सेकंड सिस्टर एवजन बोगानो टू हंट कॉल. अच्छा, पादवान प्रॉफ को मारी है बंदी ना.
Can't argue with that.
Okay. हमको जाना किधर है? इधर ही जाना था. ठीक है. यहाँ से थोड़ा एक्सप्लोर कर लेते. या
हे अ चेस्ट. थिंक द जेडाई वुड माइंड इफ वी ग्रैब सप्लाइज. व्हाट डू वी फाइंड.
मस्त था. नहीं है मेरा एक्वायर करना पर यू कैन चेंज दैट योर पास ऑन वर्क में जस्ट थ्रू द गैलेक्सी ऑन द लैंड मैटर्स.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
Shortcut unlocked. Kahan gaya? अच्छा मतलब जगह जगह पे डॉक्यूमेंट्स ये आपको स्कैन तो वो बताएगा कि क्या है ये. ओके सो दिस इज दीज वाटर फिल्टर्स रिले ऑन प्लैनेट प्यूरिफाइड ड्रिंकिंग वाटर. Chemosynthesis or chemosynthesis, the result converts the water naturally. Water is natural acid into drinkable water. Okay. Kuch khula kya? हाँ खुला. ये इनो कॉर्डोवा. ना आई विल गो विद माय प्रीमियम कंटेंट माय गीतो अंबरान. दिख कहाँ रहा है इतना डिटेल. अच्छा से आए एंड देन विल गो अप. फ्रेम ड्रॉप क्यों हो रही है. वहां गए थे क्या हम. नहीं जा सकते ना.
That's a really big bug. What's that?
बताओ स्कैन करके. स्प्लॉक्स अटैकिंग लार्ज ग्रुप्स एंड एबल टू गो हंट.
Oh.
भाई मैं बहुत कंफ्यूज हो गया। ओके और हमारी शिप है जहाँ से हम आए हैं, एंड देन हम वहाँ से गए थे नीचे से, वहाँ रेस्ट किया था। वगैरह जाना हम तो इधर है, ये लॉक था, ये दो चीज लॉक थी ना,
लेवल टू।
Come on, we let's go. Great divine. Divide. Sorry.
You mapped everywhere we've been. What'd you find? Can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Kahan jana? Wahan par. Bhai. पहुंच पाऊंगा ना? Poncho. Originally, ठीक है ना? BD One Premium. Let's use. आगे तो चेंज हो गई। Cold core run. Yeah, let's go. बताओ भाई क्या है ये?
I'm looking.
Fog rat. She. Testing is not required to save your progress. Okay, that's to restore life. Acha. Oh. कर लेते हैं।
This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
A tool used by a traveler who wanted to reach the mysterious vault. हमको भी जाना है भाई। कहाँ लेके जा रहा है भाई? नीचे जाना तो ऊपर है ना। ओ भाई ये क्या है?
Run for it!
What? Is that a toad? इतना बड़ा? Hello? नहीं नहीं, ओ भाई देख लिया। भाई
give me stim
बड़ी क्या पोपट पोपट भाई मार ही कूद गया वो तो। कहाँ जाऊँ? क्या चल रहा है? हेलो। अच्छा वेट गाइस, पहले चेक कर लेते सब जगह, कुछ मिस नहीं होना चाहिए। व्हाट, तुम आ जाओ बीच में।
व्हाट, कैन गेट इट टू वर्क।
Okay, so इसको गिराना है नीचे and भाई ये वॉल रन होगा या कुछ प्लेटफॉर्म आएगा नीचे से। वॉल रन कैसे करते हैं? एक बार गिर लेते हैं। That means वो टोड जिंदा हो गया है ना? जहां तक
Okay, I'll look. I'm looking. See something in there?
What? अच्छा छिपकलियों की ताकत क्या
Try again.
It's difficult, master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Again. Good. Good. Again. Now, reach my position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks.
So, I can take that. No. कहाँ से आया था भाई हाँ वहाँ से आया था
Show me that shortcut again.
ओ भाई कैसे वार कर रहा है नो क्यों पूदा Mark. What? भाई इनसे मर रहा हूँ मैं. हेलो Okay, I got this.
Let's go, BD1. This area was used for meditation. By someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
क्या कर रहा हूँ मैं? Skill tree. I can unlock one of these. Unlocks a powerful strike that is deadly against Africa. Okay, so I need to learn these first to unlock the others. So I have to unlock these first. I can learn. I'll go with the attack first and then I'll upgrade my health and the force power. Okay. Learn. Okay. whenever I die, they take my XP and life, and then I kill them, I get those back. Okay, nice, this is interesting.
Scomplink, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. What was in there?
You guys obviously okay. Scomplink must be prepared to operate this device. भाई वो ड्रैगन नहीं ना क्या है ये
that creature seems so at home here
the binog binog is an enormous mammalian okay creature found only on bagano pogano they can live for thousands of years only breeding once per lifetime due to the scarcity of offspring very few binogs are left in the galaxy.
Protector of Bagana. I thought that was you.
Protector. Okay, so after repairing his Scomplink, I need to get back here. Bhai, bahut confusing map hai. We are going the right way. Okay, correct. Let's ready?
Racy there?
Oh, it's on! We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won.
Probably.
Oh, that is good. Really, so enemies have respawned. Okay, so ek stem bhi mil gaya. Life, health, people. Inscriptions. Okay.
I'll check it out.
What kind of things?
amazing.
Who's watching? Hello? लाइक करो, लाइक गाइस, जो भी देख रहा है लाइक करो.
BD?
Oh.
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this hologram to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now, without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine?
A long time ago. Zephyr. Oh, no. इसका फोटो मोड चेक करते हैं. ओके. that's it for the part one, guys. We found this vault and we'll continue further in the next part. So good night and stay safe. Bye bye.